You have until Friday to place your pickup orders at Planted Detroit. The local farm is closing its door and dismissing its employees, according to a statement posted on their website. The CEO and founder says in part it's because of the budget restraints Planted Detroit faced in these last few weeks. The company started in 2018 and has since grown to nearly 1,500 customers.